Well, fuck. Looks like I am getting that new 3DS after all.